Hello everyone, it's Axel from SEGGER. Today I want to talk about how to run the examples that are included in AppWizard. You can go to the File menu and use the Open Example item, and you'll see the application and how-to examples that are included in AppWizard. So for example, there is an analog user interface, a climate control, futuristic user interface, and so on and so forth, as well as some how-tos, how to add a dialog, create a flipbook, draw a pie chart, and so on. So if you would like to run one of these, you just click on it and you say open, and it will open up in AppWizard and you can start running it in play mode and see how it works, and you can interact with it like you could in the simulation, as well as how it would behave on the real target. So this was an example from the application category. Let's open up another one from the how-to category. For example, how to rotate and scale a bitmap. Again, we can run this in play mode and you can interact with it and see how it works. So these examples are a great way to see what you can do with AppWizard and the emWin graphics library from SEGGER that's underneath it. And it's also a great way to see how you can use interactions to add behavior to your GUI. The last thing I'd like to mention is that some of the examples actually include user code, in which case they will not work correctly if you just run them in the AppWizard play mode. You will have to compile them with the simulation, or you will have to apply a BSP and compile them and run them on the target to run correctly. And if that's the case, like with this climate control, then it will tell you that here in the instructions. So always keep an eye on that when you run any of the included applications or how-tos. So that's how you run the examples in AppWizard. We are adding more examples all the time. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and please be sure to watch our other videos on AppWizard. Thanks for watching.